Cool, ich wollte gerade hier.
Well, my name is Rodney Ammons. I've been in the boot business I've been in the footwear business since 1969. I've been in the boot business from the early 70s. You know, back in the day, Tom Mix and Roy Rogers and Gene Autry and all those people, there was a bunch of boot companies around that made really good handmade boots. I mean, of course, I think I mentioned Lou Casey, then we had Olathe, you had Rios and Mercedes, you had Olsen Stelzer, you had Dixon boots. All these were great handmade boots. And all these cowboys, they had their favorite. But all these companies were small companies back then, but they made really great handmade boots. Making a boot it goes through 140 to 160 different steps. Step is important. So if one thing is bad, it'll ricochet down the line and mess something else up. So and these guys that do these handmade boots, they take pride in what they're doing. They're actually artists. But I'd like to be noted for quality and unique design, and even hand tooling, and matching that with exotic leathers and things like that. And so, fine boot making is what I like to do. It's like Sam Luke Casey's, on his tombstone, all it says is Sam Luke Casey, boot maker. You know, and that impressed me with it. But he was so passionate about it, and I learned that passion from him.